Hi, this 5-minute solution will show you how to claim ownership of a Facebook page. So if you own a Facebook page and now you want to add your Facebook page to Meta Business Suite, follow these easy steps to do it. First of all, open business.facebook.com and you will jump into Meta Business Suite. Here, make sure to select the business account where you want to claim your Facebook page. And now, click on Settings and click on Business Assets and click on Pages and click on Add Assets and select Facebook page. Now, you can create a new Facebook page and you can connect the page to Meta Business Suite by clicking on this first option. Or if you want to handle a Facebook page that you don't want, it could be your client Facebook page, then you have to click on this last option. But if you want a Facebook page that you want to claim right now, just click on the second option, claim an existing Facebook page. And now all you have to do is just in this box, write here your Facebook page name or page URL and select the exact page and click on next. And now check this box and click on claim page. And as you can see, the business page has been added to my Meta Business Suite. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.